marriages are family affairs. We see two individuals come together and something supernatural happens. They become one. And that is a miracle in and of itself. It's a time for tears. And I love tears because of every tear, there's life. Also, it's a time of laughter and celebration. And most of the time, we go to the wedding, we don't know what to clap or cry or shout or pray. All of it happens in the wedding because there's family and there's friends, and two terrific young people fall in love from their perspective out of nowhere. Bam, there it is. There's the one. The one I've been waiting for, the one I've been praying for. And we're here to draw from the strength that these two have already demonstrated in their love and commitment to one another prior to this moment. And that is a fabulous thing. So we're here to say just a quiet amen. So let it be. So let it be.